Hello students, we are trying to find out the answer of the question, how does vaccination cause immunization against pathogen? In previous lesson, we have discussed how dendritic cells are called messenger between innate and adaptive immunity. And we have learned how T lymphocytes make millions of copies after recognizing foreign antigens. When dendritic cell enters into the lymph node, from millions of T lymphocytes, there are millions of T lymphocytes present. So only one T lymphocyte recognizes foreign antigen and start making multiple copies of them. One of the copy is called cytotoxic T cell, one will be memory T cell and other will be helper T cell. So we have described here how dendritic cell enters into the lymph node, and these are the millions of T cells. Only one T cell recognizes foreign antigen, so these are antigen specific. T cells are antigen specific. Now, these copies made from T lymphocytes are not similar to each other. They are of different types like cytotoxic T cell, memory T cell and helper T cells. Now this helper T cell moves to B lymphocytes. To give them a wake-up call, these all are B lymphocytes, and this helper T cell gives them a wake-up call to fight with foreign antigen. Now one of the B cell among millions of B lymphocyte cells start making multiple copies of them. Right? Only one will start making multiple copies of them. One of them will be plasma cell. One of the cell will convert into plasma cell. And another will be converted into memory B cell. It is plasma cell and it is memory B cell. Now our immune system is ready with army of cytotoxic T cell, second memory T cell, third helper T cell, and plasma cell. Fifth will be memory B cell. Remember, memory T cell, this memory T cell, B cell and T cell. Memory B cell and memory T cell will not fight with pathogen. They just store the memory of the fight. They just store or preserve the memory of this struggle between foreign particles and the T cell and B cells. So when